Of the 60 Black Hawk helicopters Taiwan ordered from the United States a few years ago, 15 were destined for rescue operations. The choppers have been delivered in batches since late last year, and the first batch of rescue helicopters arrived in Kaohsiung today. 7 of the Black Hawks arrived in Taiwan Thursday, of which 3 painted red and white were for the National Airborne Service. Because of their forward-looking infrared system, they can conduct searches at night, filling a major void.